if this fourth wave in Europe continues, and which forces the government of the countries there to take steps towards a full lockdown, that will not go well with the global economy. Second thing, far as in our country is concerned, yes, the COVID scenario is not so bad at all. In fact, it is improving by the day. But the thing is that inflation is a little bit cause of concern. Also, we had a huge and very steep run-up in the markets.